Stop. Before you throw out another moldy strawberry, maybe science can make it stay fresh for days? This is the future of food, and it's wild. Imagine a banana that never turns brown, no matter how long you leave it out. Strawberries that stay fresh for a month. Tomatoes that boost your vitamin D just by eating them. Sounds like sci-fi? Wrong. These superfoods are already growing, and they're coming to supermarkets near you sooner than you think. Sounds too good to be true? Wait until you hear how close this future really is. But here's the real shocker. These crops don't need toxic chemicals to grow. That means less poison on your plate, healthier soil, and a cleaner planet. So why are some people terrified of this? Let's dive in. Section 1. The superfoods that defy nature. First up, the unkillable banana. Scientists at Tropic Biosciences tweaked just one gene. And now, this banana can sit out for 24 hours after peeling and still look fresh. No black spots, no mush, still bright yellow, still firm, still delicious after 24 hours. They're already growing these in Colombia, Costa Rica, and the Philippines. The UK and US could see them by 2026, with other countries racing to catch up. Over 40% of bananas worldwide are thrown away because they go bad too fast. These, they last. Next, check out these strawberries from Simplot. They stay firm and juicy for 3 weeks. No mold, no mush. Imagine buying strawberries on Monday and still snacking on them fresh 3 Mondays later. Whether you're shopping at Walmart, Tesco, or your local grocer. And then there's the vitamin D tomato from the John Innes Center. Engineered to give you 10% of your daily dose just by eating one. For people living under cloudy skies in Seattle, London, or Stockholm, this is a game changer. Most people worldwide are deficient in vitamin D, especially in winter. Now, you can eat your way to better health. But how exactly are scientists altering the fabric of life itself to make a tomato this powerful? Section 2. How gene editing works. So how does this magic happen? Old school GMOs involved moving genes from one species to another, like inserting fish DNA into a tomato. That freaked people out and raised concerns about unnatural gene combos and unknown health risks. Now scientists use CRISPR, think of it as DNA scissors, to snip out the bad bits and boost the good stuff in fruits and veggies. It's different. It's like fixing a typo in a Word document. Scientists cut and tweak DNA with pinpoint accuracy. No foreign genes, no species hopping, just enhancing what's already there. And here's the big news. Some of these foods could hit shelves in major supermarkets across the UK, US, and beyond as early as next year. Farmers are seeing amazing results, like gene-edited potatoes immune to blight, slashing their need for chemical sprays from 15 times a year to almost zero. And that's the real magic. This tech doesn't just make crops last longer. It helps them grow stronger, using less water, fewer pesticides, and producing higher yields. It's nature, turbocharged. CRISPR lets us upgrade nature without rewriting the entire book. And what comes next? A food revolution that could eliminate toxins we've unknowingly eaten for decades. Section 3. The shocking chemical reduction benefit. Here's the biggest win nobody's shouting about. Gene-edited crops mean way fewer chemicals. Every year, farmers worldwide spray over 4 million tons of pesticides, and most of it ends up where? Right on your food. That's a global health and environmental crisis. It's not just bad for your body, it's contaminating soil and water too. Imagine shopping at Walmart, Tesco, or your local market next year and choosing strawberries that didn't need to be doused in chemicals. It's not sci-fi, it's almost here. Crops like those blight-resistant potatoes we mentioned earlier are immune to disease, so no chemical sprays are needed. This shift replaces poison with biology. A single gene tweak can cut pesticide use by up to 90% on some crops. That's huge for farmers, consumers, and the planet. Less chemicals mean healthier soil, cleaner water, and fewer toxins in your body. Even organic farms struggle with pests, but CRISPR could outgreen them all. Think about it. fewer chemical residues in your salad, less toxic runoff in rivers and oceans. Field trials across the UK, US, and Europe prove it. Rust-resistant wheat needs 50% less fungicide. Virus-resistant sugar beets require no chemical sprays at all. The future of farming is cleaner, cheaper, and more sustainable. It's not just a food revolution, it's an environmental one. But here's the twist that's splitting the world. Some people are terrified of these foods. But why? Section 4, the controversy. Why are people scared? But not everyone's on board. Critics scream Frankenfoods and say we're playing God. Yet humans have been modifying food for thousands of years. Ancient Mesoamericans turned a scraggly grass called teosinte into today's juicy corn through centuries of selective breeding. Every carrot, banana, and corn cob you eat is man-made. CRISPR just speeds up that age-old process with surgical precision. The EU banned gene-edited crops for years, but is now reversing course because the science is undeniable. Countries across Europe, North America, and Asia are revising regulations to embrace this safer, more natural form of genetic enhancement. Will shoppers buy it? Surveys show 60% remain wary. Even though many have been eating gene-edited food for years, like the non-browning Arctic apples sold in the US. The key to acceptance? Transparency. Explain the benefits clearly, and consumer trust will soar. But the real game changer? That's coming up next. Section 5. What happens when we push the limits? Coming soon. Wheat that survives droughts, coffee immune to climate change, even non-browning avocados. Wow, the UK and US are leading the charge. But countries like China are investing billions, eager not to fall behind. This is about more than just better produce. It's about global food security and economic power. The stakes are massive. And the biggest surprise? This technology could slash food prices worldwide. Less waste, fewer crop failures, and cheaper, healthier food for everyone. Imagine a fridge full of glowing, fresh produce that never goes bad, available soon at your local grocery store, whether it's in London, New York, or Sydney. The big picture? We started by asking how to make food healthier and cut waste. Problems that touch us all. Thanks to CRISPR, we're no longer just imagining answers, we're engineering them. From boosting nutrients to slashing chemicals, this breakthrough is reshaping what's on our plates and how we care for our planet. The future of food is brighter, cleaner, and smarter. And the most surprising part? This revolution is happening now, right under our noses. So tell me, would you dare to eat a gene-edited strawberry? Drop your hottest takes in the comments and smash the like button if you're ready for the future of food. And don't forget to hit subscribe so you don't miss the next big breakthrough. Share this video with someone who's tired of wasting food, because this is just the beginning. And stay tuned. We've got more mind-blowing food revolutions coming your way.